Candle Bracket News right now. It's 7:25. February 2nd means it's Groundhog Day. You know that by now, right?
Let's take you to the crowd.
It's my honor and privilege. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you are the true believers. To you, the true believers, the uninformed, we welcome you. Give yourself a round of applause. You represent one of the largest,
more accurate weather predicting groundhog in town, and he's poised to take the road by storm.
They're gonna put him up on that stump. Party, party, party. Party, party, party.
Eating though, and eating.
King of the Groundhogs.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
There you go, baby. Get that stuff.
Bill's champ.
Hit that one.
It's on off.
Town, cute groundhog statues abound. They all look like me, I found. Today on the knob, as I'm doing my job, I don't like this likeness of me.
Once just an ordinary groundhog, romping with his twin sister in the fields of Massachusetts, until she was killed by trappers.